So this is a blind reaction to Sea of Solitude. I decided to start playing it, kind of right after I started playing it, I mean streaming it right after I started playing it. So far, I'm being chased by giant fish, and let's just say, so this is about, like, 5 minutes after the game started. I actually really like the atmosphere of this game. It's very nice and dark and dreary, so I like that. But, so I have this flare. It shows me where, quote, light is, and I need that. And I use the light to defeat darkness, basically, which makes sense, I guess. So, but the issue is that if I get touch the water, that fish thing comes to get me. So, let's see if I can do this. Or if there's a way to get to there without... I mean... I guess I'm gonna have to just do it. Whoops. Okay, no.
More of those. I know what to do.
Ah. Okay, so. No, get up there. Oh my god, I can't move. There we go.
It's beautiful.
No, I had to go over there. Also, my beam of light cannot pass through walls. So, yeah.
Where did all this water come from? And what happened to the people? Hello?
Hello? Now the bottle.
That's the first monster.
I'm like an ink person.
There must be another
just
light nearby.
Footsteps.
Maybe I can make her leave.
Parkour. Playing some Mirror's Edge now. If only I could actually, like, dash.
didn't you do anything?
What are you talking about? I do lots of things.
You only think about yourself. You're a fraud.
That's not true. I try to help people. Stop saying I don't.
Me living life. Okay.
Doesn't know me at all. My boat.
My boat. Okay, anyways. My boat. I jump in.
I'm so glad to have you back.
Well, these are pretty short chapters from what I can tell, so not bad. I wasn't really planning on actually playing this all the way, but maybe I will depending on how short these are. Okay, turn around. I can't go that way. Thought I would be able to open that, but apparently not. That thing's back. Okay, we got this. That thing was a little bit like creepy the first time I saw it, but it's not that bad. Hi Satan. How you doing? Welcome back. Okay. Let's see here. Did not mean to just fall in there, but okay. Oh! Your favorite thing, it's water. Borb. I think it's not a monster, it's a borb.
Wherever here is.
Girl, you look like me whenever I get out of bed in the morning. Huh. Did I go the wrong- Oh, I float. Big Bird from Sesame Street. Oh my god, Boar, a little tiny bird.
I need to get my boat through the gate somehow.
Okay. I open gate. Oh, there's another bird. I think that's it. Yep, that is. Okay. Boat. Boat. Get that boat. Boom, boom. I cannot steer.
Oh, I hate those things. They make me feel sick. Hello. And what are you? You remind me of the girl.
Oh, I am the girl.
Do you know her? She's like you, bright and glowing. Can you lead me to her, please?
Oh, okay. Freaking Moses over here.
Do you remember this place? It was our favorite cafe. It's been years.
Do you think they'll give you free cake like the first time you came here?
Well, technically the first time you were here was 9 months before you were born. Oh, sometimes I forget you're only 12. Come on. Let's walk a bit more before we head home.
Mama?
What is it?
Is everything all right again with you and Papa?
Yeah.
Nah, we're getting divorced.
Yeah, of course. We're good. But it was never really not good. And, well, you know, your little brother will be here soon. And then everything will be even better.
I can't wait to be a big sister. What will we call him?
How about Sunny?
I love it.
I'm just saying, like, if you're having like a relationship issue, you shouldn't just be like, oh, we're gonna have a child and make everything better. It just makes things worse in a relationship.
Ah.
You won't do shit, bitch. What you gonna do? What you gonna do? Fight me. What? Oh no. Oh no. Oh no. Oh no. Oh. Okay, I'm sorry. Bottle. Bottle. Are you serious? This freaking glowing orb is trying to kill me. I know that fish kind of thick though. Okay. That's why you hit your face. Go away. Oh my god.
Why did Chloe lead me here? This must be where the flying monster is hiding. Maybe it will talk to me. Or kill me. Horribly. And eat me.
Oh my god. This bird has hands. Why? Maybe I'm a bird. Bro, that is menacing. Bro. Okay, don't go. Water is evil. Confirmed. Oh my god. The shadow people from Legend of Zelda.
Hello?
You know this.
Who's there? Oh, look,
oh my god. they just want friends, to be honest. I mean, we're the same color. We look the same. So I don't. It's kind of insulting yourself.
You're both such a waste of space.
Who's both? Who's the other one?
Oh, I'm trapped again. Let me help.
Yeah, no offense, but I ain't touching that water again.
Okay. I've been feeling a bit, I don't know, weird lately.
That's great, Sunny.
to me.
Huh? Sorry, was texting my boyfriend. Oh, he's calling me. I've gotta go. Have fun with your friends, yeah?
No, wait. Okay, bye.
I remember this place. This is Sunny's school.
Are you singing? Oh my god, you sound like a girl!
Do I?
I'm just kidding. Oh, come on! Can't you take a joke?
No, I mean, yes. Yes, I can.
Here, take flare. I mean, I can jump. What am I supposed to do?
Wow. Aren't ugly band shirts are still outdated?
My papa gave me this.
Your papa is such a weirdo.
What? I mean, yeah.
Oh my god.
Wow.
Ah!
Dead, right?
Bruh. Come at me, bro. My god, Bakugo, leave me alone. My god, huh? Oh. Are you serious? Oh, that was close. My god.
Sunny, why are you avoiding us?
I'm not. I wanted to.
You know what?
Is that how you treat your mate? No wonder we are only friends.
Sunny.
Oh, okay. I was about to be like, bruh. What are you gonna do? What you gonna do? Making things so difficult for me, oh my god.
Don't be such a wuss. Come out, mate. We just wanna hang out.
No. I need to hide.
Oh, they expect me to go down there. Okay. My god. This is too much. come back. Bro, it's taking me into the darkness.
Maybe they really are joking.
We're gonna find you.
We're going to find you.
I'm lost. My dad. I don't know where I'm going.
We're gonna find you. We're gonna kill you.
Okay. I need to stay really fucking close to you. No! Don't touch me. No! Stop it! Oh, stop it! Stop!
Why am I such a coward? They are my friends.
Oh my god.
And then we're gonna kill you!
Borb.
It isn't really that bad, right? I'm so uncool. Maybe I deserve it.
Sunny! I had no idea. Why didn't you tell me? Made you like this.
Okay, go in with a gun.
I'll help you fight back. Where's my boat?
You're looking for chess. Swim with me, and you can let it all out.
No, leave me alone. I need to reach Sunny.
You can't avoid me.
Where's my boat?
Shoot.
Oh shoot. Whoops. I thought you went all the way around. Here's yours. And run. Let's not die. Jump. Collect this bottle. Collect the bottle. Okay. Almost there. Oh shit.
I never thought I could miss a boat so much.
And now I guess I go to bird. Wonder how many chapters there are in this. Because the fact that, like, I'm already on a fourth chapter, there has to be, like, 10, probably. But... hand.
Wait, I just want to help.
Well,
keep flat. Well, okay, maybe you can.
Well, then why do you fly?
He's starting to scare me. Why won't he let me get close?
Ooh, bottle. Huh. Maybe that's the issue, it's you. You're the reason he died or something. We're off to talk to the big old birdie. If this man eats me.
Sunny, I know you're in there. I won't let them hurt you anymore, I promise. I want to help you. Okay.
Bruh. Get this bottle first.
I know this neighborhood. It's near Sunny's gym.
Whenever you start playing a game, you think it's about this character, but no, it's actually about the brother of the character.
To not get yourself trapped again, okay?
Whoops.
Shoot.
My god.
What is happening? Hurry up, Sunny. You're going to be late for class.
I hate gym class.
What?
So do I.
I thought it was your favorite. What's wrong? What did he want to tell me? Chloe, not again. Fight back!
My god. Beam of light can't do anything for themselves.
So hot that it hurts. I feel so uncool for not getting their jokes.
Huh? What's that, Sunny?
Nothing.
He tried to tell me about this?
This relationship is literally every freaking brother, any sibling dynamic, honestly. Like, ever had a sibling that's older than you, this is literally what it's like. Try to talk to them and they're like, okay, cool.
Everybody finds it funny except me. Why am I so uncool? What's wrong with me?
Why the hell? Why don't I remember this? Was I really that distracted? What's wrong with me?
Probably.
What's wrong with me? I'm trying to toughen up. I've even started doing sports. I just want to be strong. But they say I'll always be weak, because Papa is weak. Is Papa really weak, Kay?
Sure. Oh, son, we were just trying to intimidate you. Papa isn't weak. Neither are you. I wish I told you that back then.
Okay, I can't just jump. I tried. Tried the new shortcut, but I guess I can't. This music is great though for this game.
Sorry, Sunny. I missed everything you were saying. Can you start over? But first, look at this. My boyfriend texted me the funniest dog picture ever.
What?
Come on, I was just a little distracted. Don't you think these are funny? You have no sense of humor lately.
You're awful. You don't know anything. And your boyfriend doesn't know anything.
Whoa, jeez, calm down. You've been such a baby lately.
I'm not a baby.
Look, I'm sorry. I promise I'm listening. You were talking about your friends, right? You had a great time with them?
No! What? No, you never listened to me, Kay.
Well then, what's your problem? Tell me.
It sounds like I am the problem.
Sunny? Sunny, wait! See you later, I guess. Oh my god, Sunny. I'm so sorry. I was such an idiot. But you're not alone anymore.
Sunny's back again. The little baby girl.
I'm not a girl.
Oh, is that so? Well then prove it.
Whoops. My god, these people brawlic. Ah!
Sunny, be strong. I'm here to help you.
Prove what? Are you not a girl? Sunny isn't even a boy's name.
Prove it.
Oh no. What did they do to Sunny?
God. I'm stuck. Ah! You shouldn't have been alone in the first place.
Oh my god. You're like a girl.
He's a child.
Thank you.
once. That's enough!
Stop!
Sunny, I'm so sorry. I didn't see any of this before. I'm so sorry I didn't listen to you. I'll never ban you again. I promise, okay?
Bro, we got a yacht now.
Oh, why can't I get onto the houseboat too? Monster, she said such terrible things about me, but they were true. She told me I only cared about myself. I didn't see it before now, I swear. At least I finally really listened to Sunny. That's all that matters now. I wonder if I'll see the girl again. It feels like a lifetime since I met her. Whoever she was looking for, I hope she found him. I'm glad Sunny's human again. If only I could ask him how he did it. Someone who can help us. I'll have a look around.
Well, I'm going to end this here now. I have been playing this for about an hour now, and I am tired. So, yeah. This game is beautiful. Atmosphere is great. Music matches so well with colors and everything. But if you guys want to see more, just let me know and I will continue playing this. So, yep. Have a good time and yeah.